Not too sure why Sombra's just flying in the air, but it is what it is. Welcome back, everyone, to another Overwatch Moments video. I hope you enjoy the content, and let's get straight into it. Sometimes the most basic of plays can be extremely clutch. This guy was in a competitive match and only won it because of this extremely, extremely well-timed ultimate. This just might be the dream of every single Doomfist main. Well, that's one way to throw a Sigma rock. Special attack. Now this is what I call using your Earth Shatter to just flex on the enemy team. Well, I mean, these 5 kills on Hanzo looked extremely nice, and let's be honest, the wombo combo just... nice touch.
Took a swing at a wrecking ball, and I prayed for my downfall, and I found a way to reconcile, cause in my heart it's not worthwhile. It's a bloody battlefield where sun go down, others heal. In the end, it's all the same. All you can do is play the game. Oh, do we say goodbye? Refuse to question why. I deserve to say I'm sorry, so lie.
What just happened?
Knocking the enemies over like bowling pins with Ryan's Earth Shatter is just, man, it hits different.
Wanna live a lie.
We are nearing the end of the video. If you enjoyed the content, consider hitting that like button, maybe even subscribe. Feel free to let me know what your favorite part of the video was in the comments down below for a chance to get a heart from me. Other than that, thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.
Capsize. Oh no.